Thank you so much. Thank you for being here this evening. We hope that you guys will sit back and just enjoy all the hard work and some great holiday music, get you guys into the holiday spirit. This next piece, Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer, a fun, energetic, rhythmic rendition performed by our string ensemble. Enjoy. The next piece is another fun, shorter piece, Merrily Sing Noel, which will be sung by our chorus. Before we go on, though, there are people in the stairwells here. Is there any way we could take 60 seconds to just scooch in and be really in the holiday spirit and friendly, move in, help people get some seats? That'd be really cool. Thank you so much, guys. It's nice to have a full crowd. Thank you for being here, everybody. Thank you. If you are in the stairwell, I guess you could just have a seat on the stairs, I suppose. It's better than standing if we don't have enough chairs. Sorry about that. Awesome to have a great crowd, though. This next piece, The First Noel, will be again sung by the chorus, but will be accompanied by Mrs. Taylor, and you will see her tonight running from violin to piano to percussion, back to violin to piano. She's awesome, so you'll see her bouncing around the stage. But also, the cello section will accompany us on this beautiful rendition, and what's cool about this rendition, The First Noel is usually in 3/4 time. It's in 4/4, which allows for extended, beautiful phrases and some really creative counter melodies. So this is The First Noel. I hope you enjoy it.
Thank you.
Hanukkah started on December 2nd and goes to December 10th, so we were at the later part of Hanukkah, so happy Hanukkah to all of you. The Wind Ensemble will celebrate this this holiday with the Festival of Hanukkah by Lenny Niehaus, which includes several Hanukkah songs that you'll hear. So this is the Wind Ensemble, the Festival of Hanukkah.
Thank you.
out of breath after that one. The next piece, Tchaikovsky's Nutcracker, is the ballet is often performed during the holiday season. We're going to perform a piece arranged of three excerpts, The March, The Sugar Plum Fairies, and Trepak. The string ensemble will be performing this, and then Miss Jerry and some of her very talented and lovely dancers will be joining us on Sugar Plum Fairy and Trepak. They'll be dancing here right on the floor. So that will add to and honor the original Tchaikovsky's Nutcracker Ballet. Thank you to Miss Jerry and her lovely dancers. String ensemble. The next piece stays with our tradition. This is a University of Miami alum, Greg Knopf's piece, Deep Peace. I started doing this years ago after going to the Winter Wonderful that the University of Miami puts on, and they do this piece, and it is absolutely gorgeous. The words, the melodies, so fitting for this season. So this is the chorus and Mrs. Taylor on piano, Deep Peace. So Franz Schubert's Ave Maria is one of the most recognizable classical pieces, and especially during the holiday season, it's right up there with Tchaikovsky's Nutcracker, Handel's Messiah. We're going to bring down our chorus president, Kellyanne Costantino. We'll be featuring her on the solo for Ave Maria, as well as our amazing clarinet section and the wind ensemble. This is Franz Schubert's Ave Maria. Kellyanne Cosentino. Yeah, I guess that was all right. She did all right. This next one will feature our chorus president, Julia Izquierdo, on a beautiful arrangement accompanied by strings. Have yourself a Merry Little Christmas.
Thank you.
Whew, those are good vocalists right there.
You're welcome, John.
This next piece is going to feature all of the ensembles. This is a Claire Grundman arrangement of Three Noels, hence the title. It's very creative. But they're lesser known carols, which is really kind of fun and cool for the holiday season to hear something new, yet not new. These are actually really old carols. They're just not done as often. So this is Three Noels by Claire Grundman, and we'll feature all of the ensembles.
Thank you.
Okay, so hopefully you're all really inspired by all this music and you want to get involved, right? So, let's get out our programs. Turn to the page that says Holiday Sing Along. And we all sing better when we stand. So can I get everybody to stand up, please, in the spirit of the holiday? Warm up your vocal cords. All right. We're gonna see what a 600 person chorus sounds like, right? Our chorus and our musicians will lead you through it. Now, I need to say this. I realize that this is a Christmas medley, I understand. So whether you celebrate Christmas on December 25th, whether you celebrate Hanukkah December 2nd to the 10th, whether you celebrate Kwanzaa December 26th to January 1st, or whether you celebrated Diwali back in November 6th to 10th, whatever holiday you celebrate, I hope that you will join us in singing and understanding the intention is to just be together, joy, peace, togetherness, and happiness. That is the idea. It's not about Christmas necessarily, it's about the season. So I hope you will join us in a holiday sing-along. And following this, you're gonna work up an appetite after singing, because I know you're gonna work hard. We have refreshments by our amazing parents outside during the intermission while we set up for jazz band. We have churros donated by Churro Mania and all kinds of goodies outside. You can't go wrong with churros. So please join us on a holiday sing-along.
Thank you.
us. Thank you. We have a lot of surprises for you in the second half. So after you eat your churros, come back for Jazz Band. We're going to get the second half started. I know the intermission was awesome. Thank you to the amazing parents, the Acosta Rubio family, and Churro Mania. Thank you very much. I hope you guys enjoyed the intermission. Now it's time for the second half of our program. A little more laid back, a little more relaxed. Play some jazz for you. In last year's spring concert, I had to sit in on alto because somebody broke their hand. But I loved every minute of it. Well, I have to fill in again tonight on tenor two, an empty spot that we have. And it's all good because I enjoy playing and making some noise with these guys and gals. So it's going to be fun. This first song is Swingin' and Jinglin'. This will feature Kyle Bramson on the tenor sax. And you'll notice tonight that we'll be switching drummers, Jake Fine and Josh Hamburger. We'll be switching bassists, Leo Azuela and John Howard. And we'll be switching pianists, Tadeo Acosta Rubio and Jason Feeler. So the rhythm section will be rotating. This is Swingin' and Jinglin'. This is a really cool arrangement of a bunch of different Hanukkah songs, all mixed into one. Hope you enjoy it. Hanukkah Swings. no holiday season will be complete without the man himself, the Grinch. So we're going to play You're a Mean One, Mr. Grinch. This is going to feature solos by Kyle Bramson on tenor and Chris Ricardo on trumpet. You're a mean one, Mr. Grinch. Did he take all the presents? Man, maybe it wasn't a good idea to play that song. Well, we're going to move on. We played a little bit of the Nutcracker in the first half. Well, Tchaikovsky would be really happy with this next arrangement or not, but it is Swing March from the Nutcracker. This will feature... features the band. Cool.
Thank you.
All right, for this next one, we're going to bring a vocalist up. Santa Claus is Coming to Town. We had, I don't know, a plethora of vocalist audition for this. And this young lady stole it here. Brianna Romero, please come to the stage. Santa Claus is Coming to Town. We'll feature this young lady as well as a little piano by Tadeo Costa Rubio.
Coming to town. He's making a list. He's checking it twice. Gonna find out who's naughty and nice. Santa Claus is coming to town. He sees you when you're sleeping. He knows when you're awake. He knows if you've been bad or good. So be good for goodness sake. Oh,
that girl can sing. And look, Santa brought back the presents. How nice. All right, before we play the last song, I do have some thank yous. I know they're in the program, but I want to say these out loud because tonight was a huge undertaking and lots of people get involved to make something like this happen. It's an entire community. First and foremost, I'd like to thank Samantha Taylor. Where is she? Samantha Taylor? Where is she? There she is, right there. She's amazing. She does so much work for the music program, so much work. We really appreciate it. Piano accompanying 74,000 kids and everything else that she does on a daily basis. And I truly appreciate everything you do. Thank you. all of the administration, the faculty, and the staff that are here supporting these young musicians, and when I take them out of class to do rehearsals and all that good stuff, I really thank you, and they really thank you. Administration, faculty, and staff, thank you so much. The Cultural Arts Committee, they are amazing. Carlene Punansi, Lena Trujillo, Ulrika Erickson, Sylvina Lim, Doug Michaels, and all of the amazing parents. If I left your name out, I'll get your name, we'll say it. But they did all these decorations, they did the intermission, they do the promotions, they're doing all kinds of things that are helping our program and supporting our program, and so much work goes into it. I truly appreciate all of those parents, so thank you so much to all the parents. And of course, Ariel Acosta Rubio and Churomania for donating those delicious. Where is he? He needs to stand up. Where is he? Where is he? Stand up, stand up. Oh, he's only waving, look. There he is, Mr. Modesty. Jerry Burris and Jessica Fox, you know we had the dancers in the first half, we had the actors here in the second half. Thank you so much for them. They went way above the call of duty during their busiest season as well, because they're doing all their stuff in the dance and drama program, so I really thank them, and I want to thank the students individually. The dancer on Sugar Plum Fairy was Grace Lyons. The dancer on Trey Pack were Ida Aker, sorry if I pronounce these names wrong, Valeria Cedino, Jennifer Fu, and Daniela Rabassa from Trey Pack. Jacob Telepman was the Grinch. Sophia Soler Bayo was the Cindy Lou Who, so thank you. And Raul Medeiros was Santa Claus, so thank you. Thank you, Santa Claus. Melissa Castingway for chaperoning, attire fittings. Everyone you see on stage, she fitted concert productions and our concert program, the program you are holding right there, she did, she designed. And thank her for all of the work that she does. So I think she's way in the back. Thank you, Mrs. C. I want to thank also Megan Aspiazzo and her crew for helping with the posters, the banners, the tickets, the postcards, and the programs. Even though they're designed by Mrs. C, they have artists, and they do all the printing and all of that stuff, so I really thank them. All of the private lesson teachers, if you're a private lesson teacher in this audience right now, can you stand up, please? Private lesson teachers, stand up, please. Unsung heroes right there, private lesson teachers. Thank you so much for everything you do. The entire University of Miami staff for doing sound, setup, everything that they have done. The University of Miami does this so selflessly. I truly appreciate UM and Frost School of Music and everything they've done for us, so thank you very much. Only a few more. Mike Silver, who is live streaming this tonight. Mike, give a wave back there. Mike Silver's live streaming this concert tonight. The maintenance department, especially Larry Barley for driving the maintenance truck, and that's how we get all of our instruments here, through the maintenance department. They get the coolers, the tables, all the instruments get here through them. Really appreciate the maintenance department, so thank you to them. And of course, if you are a Gulliver Prep Music alum, can you stand up, please? Gulliver Prep Music alum, stand up, stand up. Gulliver Prep Music alum. Thank you for being here. Thank you for being here. You guys are the reason we're here. And now, I needed to say all those out loud, so thank you for letting me do that. What are you doing?
So just a quick little thank you to the people who basically made this possible. Number one, Miss Taylor. This is just a small little gift from the parents, basically saying thank you for everything you've done for us. In between doing, learning, I don't know how many solos, or just basically dealing with us during class. We really appreciate it.
We just want to say, Mr. C and Ms. Taylor, you always care about us. You always tell us to practice, and I know sometimes of us don't practice, but we need to practice, so it's always important. But we want to say thank you, and we We love you so much.
Thank you very much, guys. That's really nice. I'm going to put these right here so we can see them. This final song, the final song of the evening, Go Tell It on the Mountain, will feature Brandon on the alto. So thank you all for being here tonight. We hope you have a great holiday season. This is our final song of the evening, Go Tell It on the Mountain. Again, thank you so much for being here tonight. I hope this got you into the holiday spirit. We're going to close you out with Auld Lang Syne as you guys leave the auditorium. Thank you so much.